Angry civil servants protesting against austerity measures have blocked Greek government buildings for a second day, disrupting ministers' talks with international lenders on the bailout payment that Athens needs to avoid running out of money. At the Transport Ministry, government workers prevented a car carrying senior members of an international inspection team from getting there for a meeting with the minister, Yannis Ragousis.